Hi, and thanks for watching. In this video, we'll look at how to increase productivity by setting up the ability to create and send documents by email directly from Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. We'll see a couple of scenarios that illustrate how this can save you time. For example, we'll see how we can quickly respond to a customer who has requested a quote. After we create a company, we'll find several assisted setup guides in the Business Assistance area on the Role Center. The one we want is aptly named Setup Email. Let's start the guide. We don't need to do anything on the welcome page, so we'll choose Next to keep going. Now we need to specify the account to use. If we select Office 365, things are a little easier to set up. All we need to do is enter our username and password for our account. Let's say we want to use another type of email account though. For example, an Outlook.com account. Now we just enter our credentials for our Outlook.com account and finish the assisted setup guide. And that's it. We're ready to try things out. We'll go to our documents and find an invoice that we haven't sent or posted. This works for other types of documents as well, such as purchase orders. Here's one. When we choose Post and Send, Business Central suggests that we send the document by email. That's what we want to do, so we'll choose Yes. When we do, Business Central turns the invoice into a PDF and attaches it to an email message. Thanks again for watching this video about setting email and sending documents without having to leave Business Central, which is great because it enables us to quickly send documents like purchase orders in just a few clicks and without having to leave Business Central. Helps us get paid faster because we can send an invoice right after we complete a job.